quarter-final in the women's team event here. China, defending champions, taking on Austria.
Spinny both sides.
Wang Manyu lost to Feng Tianwei.
Liu Shiwen, it's interesting, she's won the World Cup four times, 2009, 12, 13 and 15. Eight. Seems to be in position to return those fast spinny balls.
One, 10.
Try and finish the point too early. Nine game points here for Liu.
11,
and just the one required, Polcanova misses with the loop. And, Polcanova beating Solier and then Liu Xie finishing it off.
Polcanova's backhand.
Oh, well, needs
three,
that.
Nine.
Foul serve three. From Polcanova to round out game that second game, which has gone in. In the big ITTF event in Bremen in March.
Strong ball as Liu Shiwen is in straight away whenever there's the opportunity.
Austrian, and she stares down six match points. And just the one required, an absolute masterclass from Liu Shiwen here to put China in front in this quarter final. She's brushed.